Surgical technologists really get an exciting role of being the right hand of the surgeon, shoulder to shoulder up at the sterile field, passing instrumentation, scalpels, medications.
They are there for patient safety, to make sure that everything is sterile, to make sure that nothing's, heaven forbid, left behind, and to anticipate my needs as we go through the operation.
I think human anatomy is very interesting. Just working in surgery, like being hands-on, I'm literally right there next to the doctor, you know, helping him with the surgery. All of that is really cool. It's also pretty rewarding. You feel like the work you're doing is helping people. You're kind of contributing to your community a little bit. So all that stuff is pretty cool.
What brought me to BTC's surgery technology program is not only my interest in the medical field, but my interest in the surgical field, and definitely how quick the program is and how fast you're like getting out into the workforce and into the field.
Our surgical technology program is a 9-month program. Our students enter in fall and graduate in the spring. And from the moment they enter the program, they're practicing and learning exactly what they're going to be doing on the job every day in the operating room.
At BTC, part of the program, they allowed us to practice in surgery in the skills lab, and I think that helped a lot. It just helped me connect the dots for what I was learning in the book and what was actually going to happen in my job.
So you're really ready to go out and work the job because you've probably done it for a couple months before you even get hired.
So the BTC students have been excellent in my experience here. They are well-trained, they're able to hit the ground running, and they're invaluable to be here.
We're really proud to have a really high job placement rate here at Bellingham Technical College. And coupled with that is something we're really proud of, which is the high employer and graduate satisfaction rates. And those two things together, it's a win-win combination.
I feel like this program's definitely sufficiently preparing me for my career because you're held to like a really high standard, which makes you just feel confident and prepared for going out into the workforce for this job.
Working in the hospital, definitely my life changed for the better. Before I came to BTC, I was working fast food. Like I would say, the difference from making $15 an hour to then $30 an hour literally doubled my salary. It really opened the doors for a lot of different opportunities. So yeah, I would say it definitely changed for the better.
Our surgical technologists fill the operating rooms of all of our hospitals and surgery centers. And those are the same folks that are caring for my family as well as yours. And we can all take great confidence in knowing that our students that have become graduates and employees are very well skilled and prepared for the roles that they serve.
One of my goals in life has been to like help people, and you're such an essential part of the surgical team that you really will be helping people quickly with this program.
If you like to work with your hands, if you like human anatomy, then do it. It's great.